It's your boy Jaido P, shop like Shippon, Kefti Kefti, Time Time, Asprita, Asinda Margaret, Awat, Aumba, Lao Pai Mogiri.
This is Clout View, Class of 2021.
Omo to ba shaganda I to ba shaganda I to turaka ganda le pa bi o fili ganga Omo to ba shaganda I to ba shaganda.
The pandemic did not affect me negatively. Like, I think it affected me positively because I've always been in the studio, you know, recording and putting music out. So I was not really going out, I was not doing shows, I was not doing all of that. I think I recorded the snapshots during this pandemic season, and you know, that was how I got it. So I would say it affected me positively. I've always been in love with Naramali, Bado, Reminis, Zlatan. Like, I like what they do because, you know, when you listen to their music, there's this live, you just, you know, you are just feeling interested, like, you know. But then, I always know that for you, for people to appreciate you, you have to be different. You have to do something they've not seen before for you to be unique. So I think I looked at everything and the time I was recording the song, the time I had to record the song, we don't really have fast songs out there. Like, there were no fast songs blowing up. It was all about, you know, slow songs because people were at home, no parties, nothing. So I was like, how can I do it? How can I make it work? Then I thought of a producer, Cracker, because I've heard some of his beats. He produced Warmer by Bado, produced Jealous, and you know, he had that picture in my head. His instrumentals as like, they have I don't know how to explain it, but they have this rugged and, you know, danceable feel in it. So I called him, I told my manager that I need to work with Cracker, and he said okay, I was going to call him up. Then we worked, and that was how it came. So it was not like I produced it, but you know. Well, as for Devoli is a very good friend of mine. I think we met in Lautech or something, so we've been friends since then. Then we've been making songs. We have a lot of songs that, you know, that are just in our archive. So I think we recorded one with Mastercraft Geo. So there was this song we recorded with Mastercraft Geo that, you know, went viral a bit, and you know, people loved it. And Zlatan, same thing, same, we're almost the same way. I recorded a song with Devoli, and Zlatan saw it on Devoli's page, and it was like, he would like to have a verse on that song, that same song. Then we did the song. So it was I'll say those songs helped me, like, they helped me to move from a certain stage to the other. But you know, it didn't really put me out there because it was not even really my thing. It was just like, because I'm that Instagram freestyler, I used to freestyle on Instagram, you know, sing and rap. So but then working with Bado was like the main thing. It was a very big deal because I was not expecting it. I didn't see it coming. It was through my friend, Soft, the stylist. I think he works with Bado too. So immediately he had the song. I already made the first verse and the second verse of the song. So he had the whole song, and it was like, I think he said, I think Bado is going to love this song. He's going to fall in love with this song. I said, who knows? God knows. So that was how we came about those songs, and here we are.
Master, Kaka bi o fili ganda. Omo to ba se aganda. Yi to ba se ganda. Yi to turaka ganda. Le pa bi o fili ganda. Wait, o ko fe ma test na body. O ko fe ma test na body.
Well, I think the basic thing or the basic way to connect to my fans for now is my social media, you know, my Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, Thriller, you know. So we are doing all of that, and as much as I'm doing that, I'm still trying to reach out to people, like in real life, you know, trying to promote my song outside of online, yeah. So I think I'm good.
Book of Emma Tessina Bot. You're right, baby, I love you. Tessina Bot. Flexing a lot. I forgot by what rock with Tessina Lot. You know they look on, I wait in a talk. Call on over, fake out now, and you let bomb. What do you want? Any amount. Don't give me that color, what's color, yo? Jabby on 2-2, Jabby no man. And the question on my car to champion, look at what you bam bam bam.
We're in December already, 2020, so 2021 is here. So I dropped a single. 5 days ago, I dropped the single 5 days ago. So this single, I had to drop it cause 2021. I don't have the mind, like I'm not planning to drop so much of, you know, the old Lamba stuff. Like I want people to explore, I want people to explore my sound, I want people to see more of me. So 2021, I would just say people should just expect a body of work. But I'm going to be dropping a lot of songs.
Oh my lord, na Bugatti, Maserati. Said that the land give you my salary. Mac baby land the capsule mother. Yo, Gucci, Gucci, kind of juicy, juicy. It's a design I quick, cause Gucci, Gucci. Let's make love in the pool, in the car. Mama, look, bitty, look, with the tongue. Mama, to basha, ganda. He to basha, ganda. He to turaka, ganda. Le baby, you feel the ganda. Mama, to basha, ganda. He to basha, ganda.
This is Clout U, class of 2021.